To move content within Mio, all you have to do is hover over any of these crossbars. Then just click and drag your content to the new location. All of your changes are automatically saved, and your chapters and sections are renumbered. You can also do this within the book itself with individual paragraphs by just clicking and dragging to a new location. All of your changes are saved automatically.